Mr. Speaker, the Prime Minister of the Republic of India.
I applaud, India applauds the great sacrifices of the brave in service of mankind. Gandhi's non-violence inspired the heroism of Martin Luther King. Connecting our two nations is also a unique and dynamic bridge of 3 million Indian Americans. Scientists, economists, doctors, even spelling bee champions. With greater emphasis on renewables. Those who believe in humanity must come together to fight for it as one and speak against this madness in one voice. We are working together not just for better future for ourselves, but for the whole world. The orchestra have sufficiently tuned their instruments. The baton has given the signal. And to that, if I might add, there is a new symphony in play.